Hey everybody, welcome back. We're playing the Madison demo. I don't know what the hell's going on here. But right before I started, I heard a door slam. And it was not nice. Yeah, kind of like that. If you heard it. Still trying to figure out my audio. Got ex Mac Luke Maxwell got expelled for being a bitch. Got it, he's a little asshole. Oh, that wasn't there before. Ooh. 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 Got key that says study. We're gonna see something walk by now. That was gonna happen. Cool. I love that.
My birthday present? But how did it get here?
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Point, shoot, print, and check.
I see now. Every time I look away from it. It faces me, depending on the direction. Alright, no? Alright, whatever. Oh. Let's see what we got going on here. Wow.
The auction items were paintings by Picasso, as well as some gold and diamond jewelry. Most noteworthy was Miss Hale's precious instant camera.
Oh.
Which has finally found a new owner. It's been 30 years since the notorious multiple murders, and in spite of numerous auctions of the family assets, no one had previously purchased her camera. For viewers unfamiliar with the story, Madison Hale killed her own family during a witchcraft ceremony. She was then fatally shot in the stomach by a police officer.
In the stomach.
And now for the weather.
That's a slow death. That's how you get a curse on you.
Grandpa was just like Dad.
Yeah. How do I go to the next spot? Yeah, there we go. 1960. 8. What am I missing here? You know what to do. Nothing. Got it. Ooh. Let's shake it up. Oh, now it's just okay. That's not so bad. That's not so bad. It's very dark in here now. Cool. Oh, wow. Fuck me. That's a... Oh, that's what we're doing, huh? Probably still don't have to go this way. Still not entirely sure on what to do. What do I do? Oh, it's a door. Oh. 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 Oh.
Still remember how much it hurt to wear that thing.
What is it? Oh, it's like a helmet thing? Yo, open up. Open up. I get it. They probably want me to... I'm probably gonna be out in the hallway. No. Take a picture from the hallway. No, doesn't appear so. Okay. All right.
I think I need something else first.
Fuck you. Need something else first. Do it. Do it. I will say, good fucking sound. I'll also say, I got no goddamn idea what I'm doing. Talking about, let me use it. Bullshit. Did I take a picture of the light? The fuck do you want from me? It's 1968. Okay, what the fuck's going on here? That's something? Oh, hey. Well, I think I know what that entails. Oh, okay. That was a thing I just saw. You the photo. Ooh, that doesn't help me at all. Oh. That's it. All right. Well, that was cool. I would like to play the whole thing. That was spooky. All right. I'll see ya.